Solve the absolute value of 3x minus 9 is equal to 0, and graph the solution on a number line. So let me just rewrite it. So we have the absolute value of 3x minus 9 is equal to 0. So if the absolute value of something is equal to 0, what can that something be? Well, the only thing that you could take the absolute value of and get 0 is 0. So that something has to be 0. So it has to be a 0 inside of the absolute value sign. So we know that 3x minus 9 must be equal to 0. If this was any other non-negative value, you would have two values. If this was a positive 2, you would say 3x minus 9 could be positive 2 or negative 2. But when you're dealing with 0, 3x minus 9 has to equal 0. That's the only way when you take the absolute value, you're going to get 0. So then we just solve this. We add 9 to both sides of this equation. Add 9 to both sides of the equation. You get 3x is equal to 9. Divide both sides by 3. And you get x is equal to 9 over 3, or x is equal to 3. And you're done. And now we just do the second part. Graph the solution on a number line. So let's graph. We have a number line here. Let me draw one. It's a number line. I'll put some negative values. Maybe we'll start at negative 2, negative 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Could keep going on. But the solution is x is equal to 3. X is equal to 3. So just graphing that on the number line, we just put a little dot at 3. That is the solution.